So this is Eric Noel, the grazing guru for Maplewood Organics. It's April 27th, 2011. We had an inch of rain over 24 hours ago, and this is runoff. This is a converging point for the runoff on 3,000 acre watershed for the Rock River. What you see on the left is coming off conventional grain farm. What you see on the right is coming off conventional dairy with corn, cropland, and hayland. And then there's a previous video I showed the difference between runoff from dairy, crops and hayland, and straight grassland. And we hit 82 degrees today.